And work is constant to get Henryville kids back in the classroom just as soon as possible. The West Clark School Board announced a plan to finish the school year in two alternate facilities. WLKY's Marissa Alter visited both sites today. She's live in Henryville with the latest. Marissa?
Well, Vicki, the hope is to get this place repaired and ready to go for the start of the next school year. But in the meantime, work is constant, preparations ongoing to get those two temporary facilities up to speed. Tonight at 5, we showed you the former Graceland Christian School, where Henryville Elementary students are headed with a possible start date of March 19th. But the older students, junior high and high schoolers, have a little longer to wait.
7 days later, it's not any easier for Henryville senior Tom Moses. The questions keep coming.
What if you had been in there? Should you have been in there?
The images, while improving from a week ago, are still emotional. It's a lot for seniors to take in. They've spent years looking forward to their final year.
You can't think about what's going to happen next because we're not sure.
Now Moses and his classmates will finish out their time as Henryville students at a place that's not in the same town and not even a school.
Our goal was to try to keep the kids together and still make them feel Henryville.
This is where they're headed, the Mid-America Science Park in Scottsburg.
The youth in Henryville, we feel like they're our youth too.
That's why the Scott County Economic Development Corporation offered up the space. This new site, meant to be an incubator for businesses, just opened in October. It has a handful of tenants, but still lots of room. Contractors have been in since Monday to work on how to turn the facility into a school. The large warehouse needs some modifications. There are unfinished rooms, and restrooms will have to be added as well. Partitions stand ready for use. Scott County School District 2 will take care of meals.
Might be a different county, might be a different name to the community, but I think the best way to say it is there are people.
That's a comfort to the hundreds of Henryville students anxious to return to school, and for the senior class who's ready to take part in all those rites of passage.
I think the school is working really hard to keep everything normal for everyone. We still have the same prom going on, same date. I don't know about graduation, but we'll have a place there somewhere. So I think everything's working out just great. I mean, yeah, it's horrible, but we're moving forward.
And the hope is to have those kids start classes at the Mid-America Science Park around April 2nd. Live in Henryville tonight, Marissa Alter, WLKY News.